Everyone, my name is Verocus, and welcome back to The Last of Us Part 2. That's so much fun. I wish I could grab this and shove it through the window and watch it fall.
Hey, pull that door down.
Oh.
Shit.
Oh boy.
Some advice.
Oh my god.
Just think about the good parts.
The good parts?
Yeah, like you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh,
you don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for what's coming. Only when weak may I carry my true strength.
I imagine there's not going to be infected up here.
That's a prophet thing?
Yeah.
I don't know how the fuck they would get up this high.
I thought you were anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient.
What do we got here? Pass along. The truce is over. They ambushed one of our groups. We need to show our strength. Gather a handful of your strongest soldiers and go deep into their territory. Target any wolves you come across. There is no age restriction to the message we must deliver.
So, you like this prophet even though her followers want to kill you in her name?
She wouldn't want any of this. Her writings don't have violence in them.
You should tell that to your people.
We weren't stoning or hanging people until after she died. We're taking her words and twisting them. Read the text.
Hang on, I wanna look at over here. Is that it? Oh well. At least I get to break another window. Yeah, I'm coming, kid.
Windy up here. What the fuck is that?
That's the bridge. Lev, follow me.
Fuck.
People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route.
Oh my god.
Just try not to look down.
Shit. Oh fuck.
Did that happen because I looked down? Or was that always gonna happen?
How you feeling?
I'm waiting on all that true strength.
Cold.
Cool.
What?
Never mind.
Going on between you and your friend Owen.
Oh my god, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go! Oh, god. I did it!
Come on!
Can we take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Lev, come here, I'm gonna hug you.
You're not gonna want to hug me in a second.
Why? Why?
You'll see. Holy shit, Lev! It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit.
I thought that was some area to go up. Oh boy.
Terrified of this. Don't quote the prophet to me.
Heights never scared me.
It does.
The ocean. Dogs.
Holy fuck. Oh my god.
Almost there.
Shit.
Hey, look. You can see the hospital now.
Oh fuck. Oh fuck.
Focus on me!
I can't do this, Lev! I can't do this!
Yes, you can!
I can't!
You're going to! Come on! True strength!
True strength! True strength! Okay, you're almost there. You can make it.
Oh, I thought I was gonna drop down to that rope.
Come on!
I'm dizzy!
Shit! Grab me!
Hold on! Hold me up! Hold me up!
That happened.
You ready? Can I get a minute? Please.
Okay.
Okay. Where to now?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This is new to me.
Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down.
Yeah, this is where the infected are gonna be.
If that's the worst of it, we got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I've heard them pray.
Well, I don't. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing here? Why did you come back for us?
Guilt.
Of what? You don't owe us anything.
I just needed to lighten the load a bit.
Free Wi-Fi. I'm gonna write that down. That combination, I feel like that's gonna be a safe password or something. Where the fuck are my pens? Or paper? Well, there's a pen. Alright. 1, 2, 1, 8, 7, 9. Just in case. Let's try it. 12, 18, 7, 9. I knew it.
It actually worked.
Nothing else in here? That's kind of lame.
Here's our way down.
If we get to the street, we'll be right by the hospital.
Just a body.
One of yours?
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh, I see how this works.
Seb, Victor, and Arena are dead.
Clear out this building.
Avery and Malai are missing, and I'm bit. The nest was bigger than we anticipated. We tried to blow them up, but the fucking detonators were faulty. Figures that fucking Fedra incompetence is what's gonna kill me.
Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
I'm going to bet there are.
Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here. Back up. All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
Better start praying I make it. Okay, gas mask. Gas mask.
Wouldn't the gas mask be contaminated, though? These yet? Beautiful. Alright, we'll have to hold on to those for now. There's gonna be a shambler or a bloater in here. I just know it. Actually, have there even been bloaters in this area?
Just stay up there, okay?
What do you mean stay up there? Is it, did she hear something?
Locked.
kill yourself. Don't ruin the mask. Dick.
I mean, couldn't we at least take it and maybe find a replacement piece somewhere? Ooh, can I break it? Probably alerted everything fucking over here, but I don't know, I'm addicted to it. That's not a good sign. How about you?
Looks good. All right, back to lab.
Shit.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, not these shitters.
Your present.
Still think it should have been cleaned, and otherwise, what's the point?
We're taking too long.
Can't move any faster. It won't do your sister any good if we're both dead. There. We got this.
Did you see a way down?
No.
Abby.
I think I know. Well, what? What are you talking about?
Is that a fire hose? Liv. Come get this down.
Coming.
Okay.
I'm gonna head down.
Be careful.
This one bit. Avery, the Black Ray Hotel contains a large group of infected, likely the ones that spilled out of the hospital. We need you and your crew to bring down the supports from the inside out. Use the supplied explosives and remote detonators. Good luck. So, the building is probably still rigged then. Oh boy. And actually no, it looks like they did some damage to it, but it didn't work properly. Come on. What the?
Holy shit.
Piece of shit.
That thing was growing into the wall. Until it fucking wasn't. Tell me about it. How many more floors down do you think we have to go?
I don't know. It's a big building.
Just fucking phase through a wall. Oh, he's just in the corner. I need a med pack.
Thank you, Fedra.
Oh, ho, 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 ho. Finally, the flamethrower. Oh, get off. Yeah, let's give this a try. Okay, never mind. Okay, I'm going to assume that's it there. Yep. Beautiful. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Might as well. I guess that's not the way forward. I don't know why I bother sneaking around. These things know where we are, really. Are you just waiting to pop out, or are you actually dead? I'm gonna assume you're dead. Oh boy. I knock this over? No? Oh well. Okay. Shit. Here you go. Come on, just try it. Just try to come over here.
Watch it!
Are they really not gonna bother us? Ain't the way forward, so I guess I gotta go back here. But if he's just gonna be kind and just sit there, I don't know. Ugh, it's fucking everywhere. It's so gross. I want to check this out. There better be something good here. Terrible.
Okay, progress. Love, you doing all right? Yeah. Are you? I'm being honest. Not my best day.
Well, we're getting there. Two, three, four, five. That we can see. Doesn't include if there's stalkers or ones that are just fucking hiding in the fucking walls. You are eerily still, and that makes me nervous.
Oh,
Alright, well.
Killed that big demon.
Yeah, we did. Come on.
I guess the stalkers just don't feel like coming after us.
What is that?
Oh boy.
A quarter.
Quarter of what? What?
Fucking kids these days don't even know what a quarter is. Oh, look, it's ground level.
You can take your mask off. The hospital. It's right there. We sure did.
You see that elevator right there?
Yeah.
That's the path we would have taken. No infected.
Cool, Lev.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Do you regret shaving your head?
We're not supposed to have regrets.
Lev.
I wish I had just ran away. Then Yara wouldn't be caught in all of this. She'd be back home, taking care of our mom.
Does your mom need taking care of?
She's our mom. It's our duty.
Damn, nothing here.
What's backgammon?
I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah?
Yeah.
I need to go underwater for this.
water! Trespasser?
I'm a wolf! Don't shoot! It's me! It's Abby!
Abby? It's Abby, shit! She alone? Open the gate!
Hey, guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
The boat got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fob.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, but she'll be back.
Okay, thanks.
How are they still getting new recruits?
Maybe they're brainwashing all the trespassers to enter the city.
Something's gonna go wrong. Is there someone to talk to? Oh.
What you got there?
Splints, tongue depressors, bedpans.
Is there anything surgical?
Saw some stuff like that inside a while back.
Thanks.
Alright.
They shot Danny?
He's lucky Scar's a fine person.
Fucking traitor.
Hi, guys.
Oh, Abby. Did you hear about Danny?
I heard rumors. Hope you're not spreading them.
No, we're not.
Good. Keep it that way.
What the fuck is wrong with you talking to her about that?
Oh, hey, Bear. They got you all the way out here? There's a good boy.
Hey there, Abby.
Hey.
Okay, who do I talk to in here? I guess I don't talk to anybody.
You still clearing this place?
Yep. One floor at a time.
Still got supplies in there?
Oh, for sure. Lots of floors we still need to hit.
Ugh. And good luck. Hey.
Abby. They got you out here too?
Yeah. What a haul. I need some medical supplies. Can you put me where I'm supposed to?
Abby, just checked in with Isaac. He wants you back at the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. You're going back with the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday.
Dislocate your shoulder.
Nora.
Well, I never thought I'd see you on Isaac's bedside. You find one at the aquarium? I talked to Manny.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
Mel. We don't have a lot of time.
Jesus. Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
Would they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but it's rough down there.
I'll be fine.
You get caught. I had nothing to do with this.
Of course.
All right, come on.
Alrighty.
Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. All doing okay?
Fine.
She was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. The boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
I bet he will soon. So what's Owen's plan? Hold up. All clear. So, what's Owen's plan once Mel gets that arm off?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city. Where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
Wonderful. Alright, that's gonna be it for this episode. We'll pick it up in the next one. See ya.